Vancouver. Canucks settling in for a lengthy one-game homestand. It's off to San Jose tonight, but not before a matchup with the Panthers, a team that's been filling the net recently. Roberto Luongo is dressing tonight. He's scheduled to back up James Reimer.
Jacob Markstrom tested early. Pardon me, that was Dadonov with the chance. 63. Now the Canucks have an opportunity. Horvat, Delzato off the glove of Reimer. Besser scores on the rebound. Great chance at one end. Canucks convert at the other. 37 seconds in, it's 1-0.
Michael Delzato has a shot, and Brock Besser picks it out of the air.
Did he or did Ekblad? I'm wondering if it's Delzato's goal.
Oh, you're right. Ekblad might have hit his stick. Brock Besser was swinging at it.
See how they score it. Here's Nick Bjugstad with a pass ahead. Dadonov in, scores! Fought off the check of Edler and was able to force it through the legs of Markstrom, and Evgeny Dadonov ties the game at one.
The defenseman who was expecting that pass is scrambling. And Dadonov, who has been on fire, boy, he was good against Edmonton the last game, in behind the defense, in behind Alex Edler, and the rolling puck just slides it through Jacob Markstrom, who was expecting a little better play.
Reimer blocks another centering pass with the paddle of his stick as he was caught up. Now a loose puck in front. Horvat scores! Canucks take the lead back. A minute 14 after the Dadonov goal, it's 2-1.
James Reimer is creating some problems for himself. Another giveaway by Reimer, and he's able to get his stick on the first pass that comes out. Bo Horvat's in front, gets a little sand wedge and gets it up and over the leg of James Reimer.
Now back to the blue line to Matheson again. He moves to the middle, hooks one back. Dennis Malgin tries a shot through a screen, went wide, puck in front, went off McGinn and in. Now is that going to count? Markstrom's arguing. Looked like it went off the right shoulder of Jamie McGinn, and the Panthers have tied the game at two.
He gets his stick on it, but I think it's already across the line. There's the puck up in the air. He gets pushed from behind by Michael Delzato, and
it is off his back.
It is off his back. I don't think they're going to say, how do you direct it in off your back?
Here's a chance for Van Hutten with a pass in front. Trying to find Henderson. Eden Vanek on a wraparound. Reimer's got it under his glove. He's had some acrobatic stops. Not all shots, some passes, whatnot, but he was able to hold that one up. Here's a long shot, Markstrom the save. Urbana was cruising through the crease. Now McCann steals, centers, comes all the way back. Petrovic scores! Panthers have their first lead. Petrovic in the slot, beats Markstrom, it's 3-2.
Well, Eric Gudbranson turns this over. And the Panthers take advantage. Had to keep his head up, knowing he's cutting across the middle.
And the Panthers have just scored right off the faceoff. A wild and woolly first period. Nick Bjugstad makes it 4-2. The goaltending change for the Canucks as Anders Nielsen comes in to replace Jacob Markstrom. Thomas Vanek backhands the puck into Florida territory. Here's Keith Yandle. Lost it in his feet. Vanek gets the puck. Daniel Sedin. Vanek shoots. Blocker saved by Reimer. Behind the net, Colton Sevier tried to center. Knocked away by the goal stick of Nielsen. And here's Pouliot with Sutter. Brandon Sutter takes the pass. Drags it around. Shoots. Stopped by Reimer. And the rebound cleared away.
Brandon Sutter with a little drag move on Ekblad. Good save by James Reimer.
Daniel Sedin. Horvat back to Edler. Quickly across. Henrik Sedin missed it. Now he's under pressure, and the Panthers have a two-on-one shorthanded. Sevier cutting in, he shoots, he missed the net. Canucks had a couple of shots on that power play, which now comes to an end. They're 0-2, still trailing 4-2. Boucher, nice pass, Vanek shoots, stopped by Reimer. 9 seconds of a 5-on-3 in a game the Canucks trail by two. Canucks control, Besser scores! Just like they drew it up. Besser gets Vancouver within one, and the Canucks will remain on the power play.
Besser pulls it and slides it through. You can see James Reimer. It's right underneath his arm. When Besser changed the angle, Reimer opened up a bit. It's underneath his blocker, between his body and his arm.
Finds Dennis Malgin. Malgin in, dishes off. Wrist shot from the side, blocked by Delzato. Puck's in the air. Archibald was there. Nielsen had no clue where it was. Archibald able to glove it down, but the Panthers get it back. Verbata with a shot, stopped by Nielsen.
Usually the goalie has to make the save. Archibald in front of Jamie McGinn, able to find it before anybody else.
Puglia to Virtanen. Made a fake to the middle, took it outside. Now he takes a return pass, shoot, stopped by Reimer. Nice give and go there in the neutral zone. Virtanen had a good chance.
And you're sitting on the bench.
Here's Virtanen through center, trying to get away from Sevier. Wrist shot off the shoulder of Reimer, out of play. And Jake Virtanen's got his skating legs here in the second. Troy Stetcher. Sutter to Boucher. Wrist shot over top of the goal. Intent to get it through to Henrik. He did on the second attempt. Henrik to Daniel. Horvat centers. Besser shoots. And that went off the blocker of Reimer. Here's Edler. Thomas Vanek drops to Bo Horvat. He was checked. And here comes Barkov. Always dangerous shorthanded. Barkov to the net. Hit the crossbar. Bar and out. Close call for his sixth shorthanded goal of the year. For two. Bjugstad with a shot up high, fought off by Nielsen. Ekblad sends one to the near corner to Dennis Mulligan. Here's McGinn, who scored the power play goal. Back to Matheson, long wrist shot, hit his own man. Bjugstad turns, rebound. What a stop by Nielsen. Sliding to his right, he robbed Aaron Ekblad. Dadanov to Yandel. Trocheck at the right point. Barkov. Yandel fakes the shot. Barkov one-timer loose in front, poked away by the goaltender. Nick Bjugstad centers the puck, comes all the way back. Ekblad with a shot, blocked by Besser, gets it again. Stick handling in front, still loose. It deflected as Edler tried to clear it to the corner. And I think Nielsen had to make a save as it came off his skate.
I'm sure it'll at least make me feel better.
Here's McGinn with a step in on the right wing. Jamie McGinn with a shot. And Nielsen swallows it up in the crest of his jersey and stops play. Huberto takes it away. Erickson blocked his pass. Scrambly play in the neutral zone. Now the Panthers move in. Mulligan with a shot. That went off Delzato's stick. And Nielsen tracked it well with a left pad save. Thomas Vanek. Here's Boucher in the slot with a shot. Knocked away. Rebound stopped as well as Berchi chopped it on goal on the backhand. Now he's another chance. And I think that hit Matheson in front of the goaltender. Good chance there for Berchi on a quick one-timer.
James Reimer got his toe on it.
Now Horvat's got the puck again. Quickly back. Michael Delzato. Wrist shot. Erickson looking for the tip. Couldn't get it. Horvat spins. Erickson at the side. Jamming away. Puck winds up in the stick of Verbata and he gets it out. Here's Bo Horvat. Across to Troy Stetcher. Quick head fake and he moves in. Final minute. Horvat shoots. Just missed. Trying to go high glove. Looked like it almost grazed the post. Yandel keeps it away from Henrik Sedin, sends it around and out, and that'll do it for the game. James Reimer stops 34 of 37, and the Panthers win for the fifth time in six games. They sweep the season series with the Canucks knocking off Vancouver 4-3 here at Rogers Arena.
And the Canucks had the lead twice in the first period and defensively weren't very good.